Hi, my name is Robert Gu. I work for EPA in the Office of Water. I work on sustainable water resource management. In particular, I work on green infrastructure and a technique called low impact development. In the older cities, green infrastructure is a very important practice that can be employed to manage the water on site to reduce the amount of volume that goes into the combined sewer system. Green infrastructure is an approach to manage stormwater that relies on natural processes to manage the water. Typical green infrastructure practices include trees, permeable pavements, rain gardens, vegetated landscapes, cisterns, and green roofs. These practices are designed to act like natural sponges to capture the water and keep it where it falls so that it doesn't negatively impact our water bodies. Older cities such as Washington, D.C. and Philadelphia are actively using green infrastructure to manage water on site. They are planting trees, putting in rain gardens, bioretention systems to reduce the peak discharges of runoff into the sewer system to reduce pollutant loading into our water bodies. Learn more about green infrastructure by typing into your browser EPA, green infrastructure, and low impact development.